Indian stars Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone didn't emerge as winners at the Teen Choice 2017 award ceremony, as Gal Gadot and Luke Evans dominated the winners list. Deepika, who made her Hollywood debut with Triple X Return of Xander Cage, was nominated for the Choice Action Movie Actress category and lost the title to Gal, who won for her act in hit film Wonder Woman. Priyanka was nominated in the Choice Movie Villain category for her Hollywood debut, Baywatch. She was competing Luke Evans among other nominees. Evans emerged the winner. The Fan Decided Awards were announced on Sunday. Meanwhile, Deepika is busy with Sanjay Leela Bhansali's period drama Padmavati, also featuring Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor. Priyanka, on the other hand, is busy with her Hollywood endeavors. She hasn't announced any of her Bollywood projects yet. IANS Report.